It lives not too far away from me, Roger. No, but if it's a Dwayne I'm thinking of, I also know him, too. Tom?
Roger, very cool. Yep, they both been placed up there.
If you get up that way before too long, man, I was going to go up there and visit my mom.
Sure, yeah, Hidden Lake, yeah, that's just a hop, skip, and a jump, and kind of over a couple of small mountains around here.
Yeah. What's up, Motormouth Mall 711 in the corner, waving.
711, man, I haven't heard you in a cruiser in probably a few Sundays. 711,
you still climb the tower? Nah, man, I done did retire. We bought a house south side of Washington State. I'll play on a tower if it's mine or a friend, but that's about all the playing I do anymore there, Kimberly.
Very cool. Hey, yourself, of course. I think you're still doing well that way. And, yeah, you sure sound good. Hey, 711, it's been a long time. Motormouth Mall, we'll be something more fun to tell you right here.
For our Motormouth Mall, I had to wait for conditions to come around to you, man. I built a little three on my beam and got it on a little 25-foot tower on a 200-foot cliff looking right at you. So, it's just a barefoot 25-10 ain't doing a whole lot of power, maybe 4 or 5 watts, but figured I'd bump this cow figure down and see if I could get up in here. I got all excited when I heard you key up and start singing there, 410.
Roger, I'm just singing.
Oh, I had to wait for conditions to come around to you, man. I built a little three on my beam and got it on a little 25-foot tower on a 200-foot cliff. What can I ask you, Bill? It's a barefoot 25-10 ain't doing a whole lot of power, but it's 4 or 5 hours, but I'm going to kind of figure it out and see if I could get up in here. I got it all the time when I had to see up and start seeing it there, 410.
Right now,
711.
Hey, you see Doc Adams?
Now, I ain't talked to Doc Adams probably about 6 months or so since his last surgery. My next door neighbor talked to him not that long ago. I think he's doing okay. He's got a lot going on with his daughter and grandkids there, Cowboy. Where'd you go, Motormouth Mall?